Good evening, one and all. How's everyone doing tonight? I hope everyone is doing well, is ready to get back into some Borderlands 2. We are still in the Highlands, and we're going to try and take care of these quests, starting with the Overlook. It's only a test. So, let's get to it. There is a quest at the board that is the arms dealer one, so I don't want to grab it yet. Doesn't do them much good when they're on fire, does it? Ah, it says we still need to go up, so... Supposed to go there, maybe? Not perfect. Ah. Oh, thought it was dead. Let my guard down. Not sure how we should get up there. Let's go this way and see if there's anything on this side of the tunnel to get us up there. The way the minimap is depicted, I'm kind of doubting it, but... Maybe. Didn't realize there was a wormhole, a wormhole thresher there. Sure, that's not the last of them we'll see. Had to open my mouth, didn't I? Wait. Did... did he get away from us the first time? I could have swore we killed him. Bullet. Is this where we need to be? Oh, oh. That hurt. Got him. I think there's one against this other wall too. Oh, it already marked it. Assume this is where we want to be, because those are for Hyperion turrets. Need to switch the rocket launcher back though. Stick to the shotgun for now, but let's switch the rocket launcher back to the handgun. Let's spend these 2 points. All right, where's the next one go? There's something else I said I needed. That one, maybe. Recoil reduction. Oh, no, I don't care about that. Thoughts get so bad, I'm like, I might grab a bat, I don't know, my wrath, my blood boils over like, oh God, here goes, I lost all feeling. Reload speed. You said some shit that I can't let go, so just stay tuned for the rest. No, don't care about that. So have you ever felt betrayed? Max health? Is how you see things, realize something needs change. Magazine size. Let me show you what's up. Enough is enough. I'll take a face full of pavement just to make a statement. I know there's no turning back. Oh God, adrenaline. XL. Oh, we did. Okay. Let's see. Critical hit damage. Gun accuracy. Maximum health. Elemental effect damage. Recoil reduction. Take smoke, I'ma poke a hole through you, choking's overdue. Come at me and you won't get any older, do crack your holder too. Heating up inside of me, blood so violently, thanks for trying. Let's turn to the lay down. See how this rivalry becomes a dynasty. Gun damage. Just shoot limbs off of them. Moving to engage. Unit shut down. Critical pain. Unit embedded. Unit injured. Moving bandit. Repairs required as no force. You are must modify. You are destroyed. First player. I like it. What else we got? This is fun. Combat engineer? Whoa. Just drop out of nowhere, why don't you, dude? No.
logistics.
I was having fun, just using my sniper.
Hyperion is offering a 90% off sale on all new U respawns. This offer expires in 3210. Better luck next time.
Did he just not jump down here the first time? Making our way forward. Too high now. Yep, that's probably what it is. Making it go too high. We're letting it go too high.
Sucking moron up by the cannon.
Please ignore Dave and aim the cannon 55 degrees port bound, 86 degrees skyloft. We'll need overlook to sustain a direct hit from the mortar to test the shield.
What? This seems like a bad idea. You say so.
Don't feel bad, Jack. The husband of the grinder. Well, I'll bet you if you asked nicely.
Oh, crap.
Now, let's try that with the shield on.
Oh, shit. She just had us take out Dave. Oh crap.
Please fire the cannon again. Most efficient. The shield works. Overlook is safe and no Dave. This is truly a happy day. Return to me at your earliest convenience.
Yes, ma'am. I don't think she
figures
paid us to take out Dave. We should ask for extra.
Get off our planet!
Get out of the air!
Shields!
Probably shouldn't bother going through here. We're probably going to come back here at some point for another mission. Oh, the other one. Ugh, that was a bad design. Any more engineers around here? You are not an engineer. Shielded.
Mission success.
Well, that was nice of you. Full loader.
Ripping corpses.
is in error. In error. Repairs required. In image. Error. Repairs required. Target. Medic. No. Metal error.
Some more bulls. Trying to tell me I should be using a rocket launcher there?
Injuries critical. Medic. Error. Repairs. Error. Unit shut down imminent. Increasing extraction. Medic. Moving to engage. Medic. Equipping corpse disposal. Unit shut down imminent. Engaging. Repairs. Repairs needed. Deleting. Medic releasing explosive. Injuries crit mission unsuccessful.
Well, I guess that takes care of that base. At least for now. Where they all respawn. Oh. Hold up. We almost missed some loot.
Stress, a blood vessel popped in my nose and a jet of crimson shot out of my nostrils, splattering us both with blood. She screamed and ran away. As pleased as I was at the time, I fear causing fountains of blood to shoot from my face will not be a viable long-term strategy for avoiding conversation.
No, probably not. Thought he was gonna fall off the edge before I got to get the kill.
success.
Fire any more of them down here at me? Is that this whole base? Alright, let's head back to Overlook. Head back to Overlook. Claim our mission completed reward. Run through our inventory real quick. Sell stuff. Jack. Okay, well, obviously he's got something planned. That was a long one, and he didn't say anything. Run into the wrong building. Overlook is safe, except for that guy who died.
You know my favorite thing about Dave? He's dead.
Hyperion suggests staying inside. The outdoors are dangerous and do not have cable.
She was really done with Dave Bull. Oh. Spend our badass tokens, I guess. Fire rate. don't have any extra shotguns? Ah. I don't think we have any extra snipers either. No. Alright, handguns. Not worth the swap. I'm gonna make it to the top, leave a legacy. If I got something to say, you better let me speak. Turn it up a new degree. All right. You ain't seen anything. I pop off with the new rock. Electronic, blow the sonic roof up. I'm too honest when I take a few shots. They're too toxic, need to take a new song. And you cannot save me. Cause I don't need saving. It's everything I've been chasing. All here for the taking. Don't wanna test your luck with me. I think I've had enough disease. I'm sick of all the bad thoughts. People who are half nuts. You are not as tough as
who needs a medical license when you got style?
I'm back, you know that I never left. I got tracks and some music that you
greetings, residents of Overlook. I, Handsome Jack, am moderately happy to welcome you into the Hyperion family. Watch out for those Stalkers. Attack!
Guns! I got them, you need them.
I'll need what you have.
Weapon of the day.
All right. Let's see what our next mission is. Hey, I guess we're just gonna go. Stalker
a
hunter.
A friend of mine named Taggart was hired to wipe out the stalker population a while back. He also, adorably, tried to write a book about his adventures in the Highlands. You find the chapters of his book, and I'll plagiarize the living daylights out of them for mine. Win, 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 as they say. Everybody says that. I say it.
Not only are they cloaking, freaking fast. Thought it got away from us. More pistols.
Chapter 1.
today. I punched a stalker so hard it turned inside out. End of chapter one. It is a known fact that stalkers fought. Chapter two. Jack wasn't kidding. These stalker things are something. I pounded one right in the throat with my thumping hammer, just like mom.
You slow down.
And it pretty much exploded. It made this hilarious noise like. Just kind of like that. I should make it my ringtone. Chapter 3. My boys found out the stalkers don't cloak so well once their shields are down. They get all panicky, start roaring to power up their friends. It's cute. I saw a huge stalker staring at our camp the other day. I decided to name her Henry, you know, after a... Oh, hold on a second. Hey, Mom! No, I was just saying I named a stalker after you.
We've seen one hanging from the sky like that before. Don't see any more droppings. I know there's more stalkers over there, but... Oh, that does count. Okay. Got him. Hanging crud again. I'm missing two pages. Oh, this is just where we were. one's not growing, glowing green. But there are no more. Ugh. Breathing and everything. Gotta be more dropping somewhere, right? You can see the writing on the pavement. Young kids that growing up in basements. Online, a whole new generation. I'ma make mine, so you better go take it. Always they need a new replacement. Decentralized, can't contain it. We're changing lives, yeah, upgrading. Call it suicide if it's the older generation. What keeps you up at night, yeah? Make all the demons quiet, yeah. We were built to thrive, yeah. I think that we've all had enough. What keeps you up at night, yeah? Make all the demons quiet, yeah. We were built to thrive, yeah. Invisible assholes. I don't know. The world is too anxious. We'll adapt to fall, survive, and save it. What keeps you up at night, yeah? Make all the demons quiet, yeah. We were built to thrive, yeah. I think that we've all had enough. Got two markers for places to search. Make all the demons quiet, yeah. We were built to thrive, yeah. I think that we've all had enough. I think that we've all had enough. But I'm not seeing any more piles. Let's just go do the next mission. Hidden journals. More journals for Tanis.
Extreme paranoia. I hid my notes on the opening of the vault and promptly forgot their locations. While I grind my teeth to dust in frustration, you will retrieve these journals for me.
Sure. That's the right way to ask. All the way out there. Guess we're going back through the tunnel.
Yeah.
find these echoes. There's only three markers. But there's four echoes. We know we're going to meet more threshers over here. Probably. Already throwing crap at me. Where's your friend? I'm not coming up there for you. No, not quite all the way up there. It's the thing we were looking at earlier. Those are not crits. Say, I didn't think they could travel through rock, but thinking of graboids. Yeah.
plans occurred to me today as I was pinning a disemboweled skag to my front door to dissuade others from approaching it. What does Jack want with the vault key? Was the key simply charging the entire time I possessed it before Jack crowbarred it from my bloody hands? Was it waiting to unleash its alien powers on Pandora to make Iridium appear from the very ground? Was it preparing itself to unlock even more alien ruins? I will delve deeper into this question after I soundproof the walls of my home, that I may be spared the incessant laughter and joviality of Sanctuary citizens.
And now she just stays there with Roland. Oh, excuse me. Let's mark the next one. So let's run through here, because it'll probably be faster. The Hyperions probably all respawned, though. But we're gonna run through here anyway. Yep, they all respawned. Never mind, we're not running through there. We'll go the other way. I think our vehicle was short-lived. Now we're down here. So much for our vehicle. We'll just hoof it again. Could go up there and get a car, but Stalkers respawn. Think not. Money, money, money. Well, the Threshers know we're here. Those Threshers. Back up to attempt that again. We had it. We freaking had it. I got happy that we got there, overjoyed. I'm a little scared we'd get knocked off by the Threshers. And I screwed it up. Just try it again. There we go.
I have uncovered legends of an ancient alien warrior. The legends tell of a magical key that can bring it back to life. If my hypotheses are correct, which they always are, the legends may be speaking of the vault key. Also, a young man told me I was pretty on my way back from the grocer's. My reaction was surprisingly tame. I only spent the next 3 hours dry heaving into a bucket.
Ugh. Alright, we're going around one more time. Well, I guess we have to go up there anyway. Probably to get to the other marker. And you get that gun chest. Been easy to jump from there. Guess I don't have a choice. Rounding up once more. Let's remove that marker. How was that 3? We found 3? Really? Oh. To get the mission, we found 1. Think? Maybe? I don't know. I think I'm gonna change the position of my camera. What do you guys think? Threshers and Stalkers. I saw Stalkers down here. Yeah. Them. No Stalker droppings, though. Almost missed that one. Some Stalker droppings.
Slack.
Scare them. Oh, there was a pile. But it's empty. Not really surprised these ones are empty. Oh.
Chapter 4. Everything's fine. Henry and her stalker friends took out my team and stole the special Mother's Day present that I had made. Hell with it. I'm heading out there and I'm getting my damn Mother's Day present back. Jack is my witness. This will be the best Mother's Day ever. You hear me, Henry? You hear that? Mother's Day! Henry ate my hands. She chewed them off in front of me. I swear to Jack. That spiky bitch laughed as she did it. Mom, I just don't know what to do. No, get away! Henry! No, Henry, get back! Mommy! Mommy!
Oh, don't just throw things at me. Come on. Got him. If we're gonna find Henry up here. I wasn't using my shotgun against the Hyperion robots. So I assumed that they're robots and fire damage just wouldn't be any use against them. But apparently I assumed wrong. The shotgun did pretty good there. Did we get it? Guess so.
Conversation in as much as my grunts of social terror could be taken as human speech, but Roland did not seem to mind. He asked me why Jack hasn't revived the warrior yet, if he has the key. I conveyed that the key needed to be charged by iridium, hence Jack's mining operations. He nodded and silently wiped the streams of my saliva from his face. I returned home, confused not only at his lack of disgust toward my behavior, but my lack of disgust toward him. For the first time, I felt as if I could actually live in Sanctuary. For the first time, I feel as if I might be okay.
Tannis made a connection. Guess we go back and do arms dealing. Not really looking forward to doing. Do I cross the bridge or jump into oblivion? Oblivion it is. It's There's no point in grabbing a vehicle right now. Care of those. Collect Tagger's autobiography chapter. You found Tagger's missing chapters and in so doing discovered a soul-crushing truth. All the confidence in the world cannot prevent you from dying frightened and alone. But on the upside, you got paid.
Beaten, was he?
Hyperion,
he who attempts to fight nature will get... sounded much more poignant in my head. Apologies.
Oh, no, I don't want to do that. This first.
Guns! Glorious guns! I'm all.
I am always happy to take yours as well.
Welcome to Overlook. We're so pleased to see you.
I'll always buy guns you don't need.
Just ordered some serious merchandise from an arms dealer. Man's gotta protect his business after all. I'm gonna need you to pick up the shipments quick as you can.
that arm's looking good. He must have worked out.
No!
Everything you know that you could get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every
tunnel.
My past is filled with things I won't forget. I use them all to
we know this has got Threshers in it.
So treat the worst of times just like a test. If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like. Don't be rigid, always work towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds. People can change your life. New friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find the passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. But try to keep you one.
Oh. Down. 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 Oh, this is not good. Definitely not good. Crap.
Crap. The goods have spoiled by now.
All right, well, at least we know where that one is now. What's in the box?
Happy Mother's Day to the greatest mom a master huntsman could ask for. Now, don't get excited. I locked the present with my fist print, so you can't open it till I get home. Anyway, I'm off to go disembowel Henry the Stalker with my teeth. See you soon. I never got anyone.
Well, we know how that ended for him. I think we're gonna go find Henry's lair. Hoping there'd be a way for us to like open that gate, make it easier to get in here. Seemed a bitch to get out of here. Had an idea. I'm gonna grab our vehicle. See if I can't get it closer here. Now, when we go to do Arms Dealer again, I'm gonna try to teleport to the car. Guess that's back where we're heading anyway. Work. shotgun was not working against them.
Rise from your grave.
No, this is right. Hunter's Bay. Spray and pray. Hi, Henry. Already? Oh, so we can sell it. Do I have to go? Over there to unlock it? That kind of sucks. All right, well, in that case, try the arms one again one more time before the night's over, but I also want to finish this, so I'm gonna set a vehicle here, fast travel to the other one hopefully, and then I won't be able to fast travel, well, not quite fast travel back to this one, but close. Oh. Where's the box? I didn't even look at the waypoint. I just assumed it was back where it was. Well, I should have looked. My bad. Unlock Taggart's mother's present. Oedipus complex? Smogipus? Smoplex? No idea. Whoa. I'll see the delay on that shield. Thinking maybe I should put the other car somewhere else. I don't know if that'll actually help us.
I just ordered some serious merchandise from an arms dealer. Man's gotta protect his business after all. I'm gonna need you to pick up the shipments quick as you can.
Tell me it's at like the top of this whole thing. All right, mailbox, where are you at? Now I'm just wasting time.
Got them all. Just keep hustling.
No.
Oh, I drove past one. It's okay. It's okay. Got time. No, not you.
Now those are some pristine limbs.
Oh.
Well done.
Dang. Since arriving on Pandora, you've been mauled, shot, stabbed, and frozen. And yet, that pun hurt worst of all.
Well, there's a joke somewhere about how those cost me an arm and a leg. I can't think of one right now, of course, but I could sell those for a fortune.
Hyperion is proud to announce the size of your bi-yearly medicine shipment has doubled. Congratulations on your second bottle of aspirin.
That's not bad, though. I don't think we want it, though. What are we rocking right now, anyway? Well... in that case, we do want it.
Guns! I got them, you need them. I'm always happy to...
don't think that's better than the assault rifle we already have, but... let's double check. No, it's not.
Take your money. Check back later to see my new weapon of the day.
We have to go back to Sanctuary for this one. Let's go do that real fast. Tannis's journals. for the umpteenth time. You retrieve Candace's journals, learning quite a lot more about nosebleeds in the process.
You listened to my notes, I assume. I would be upset were it not for the equally privacy indifferent background check I ran on you before hiring you for this job.
How did Jack get the vault key from Tannis?
I hid the copious material I compiled after opening the vault those 5 long years ago. In a fit of spastic paranoia, I did not write down the locations to the information. Find it for me and be handsomely... Oh, were you expecting me to say handsomely rewarded?
Well, I think we'll pick up there in the next one. So, you guys have a wonderful evening, and I will see you next time. Good night.